apron. It was faded, it was worn. There was magic in her fingers when she put that apron on. I can see her in the kitchen with a smile upon her face. As she cooked the evening supper, she would sing Amazing Grace. We would gather around the table, and a blessing it was said. Mama sat right next to Daddy. It was her favorite chair. She could take the simplest ingredients, make it taste like five-star fare. She always will. And if I get to heaven, I know she will.